The six men, who include Burhan Balyejusa, Yusuf Sirad Nyanzi, Abdul Rashid Mbazira, Ramanzan Noldin Higeni, Yusuf Mugerwa and Joshua Chamba, they are indicted with the murder of AIGP Andrew Felix Kaweesi and his two ADs, taking part in terrorism activities in various parts of the country, and aggravated robbery. While Shafiq Kasuja, who disappeared, was charged with registering people in a terrorism organization. These, however, were not allowed to defend themselves on the charges. They were asked whether they were fine with the defense lawyers assigned to them, and they agreed. The lawyers include human rights lawyer Ladislas Rwakafunzi, Geoffrey William Sima, and David Kasada. Upon the indictment, prosecution asked for more time to prepare for their submissions. They were given until the 27th of November 2023 to disclose all their evidence to the defense team. The defense team was also asked to make their rejoinders within the same period.
But we note that we are dealing with something that is a bit sensitive, from which an appeal can arise, just in case.
Andrew Felix Kaweesi was shot dead on March 17th in 2017, together with his bodyguard Kenneth Erawu and driver Geoffrey Mambewa. Eight suspects were arrested and charged with murder, aggravated robbery, terrorism, aiding and abetting terrorism, and belonging to a terrorist organization, the Allied Democratic Forces. Prosecution presented before court and shared with the defense lawyers all the evidence and exhibits they intend to rely on to prosecute the accused persons. The exhibits included documentary evidence of statements from the accused persons made at different police stations, witness statements from police officers, and those that were seen by both parties during a physical inspection in Naguru.
We have appeared today before Her Lordship Alice Komhanji in order to proceed with the suspects on terrorism and murder charges against Kaweesi. As we proceeded, we had issues to resolve. Among them, one, that we had a new team of advocates which joined, especially representing some of the suspects. Two, we had issues in regards to who represents who. We have rectified all that, and a team of three lawyers represent all of them.
Still in court, Naweru Grade 1 Magistrate Sarah Namusobia is set to rule on the fate of 11 people charged with terrorism on the 15th of this month. The 11 suspects had applied that their file be forwarded to the Constitutional Court after they alleged that their rights and freedoms had been infringed upon. They also complained that this court does not have the jurisdiction to hear the matter.
When she went missing, I camped at home for 3 months, and I deemed it necessary to execute that plan.
They are facing charges of terrorism after they were found in possession of improvised explosive devices.